Welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to do try not to react challenge. More exciting and interesting video for you. The try not to react challenge means
I don't know what items my brother is going to choose, as he is going to choose it, and we have to eat it and have no reaction on our face for 30 seconds.
Yeah, whatever food item he'll give us, anything, I don't know. We don't know actually what he is going to bring. We'll eat it and keep it in our mouth, not keeping only.
Ready.
Chew it and eat it and no reaction for
30 seconds.
Okay.
Went to the kitchen and he's opening the fridge, opening the cupboard, opening all the boxes and checking what he can bring for us to continue with the challenge. And my dad is helping him, so I wish it's something good. It turns out something good. And just crossing the fingers to check if it's good or not. And I hope I win this challenge.
Yeah, he brought it.
Okay, officially the beginning of round one.
What is there inside?
I'll open. Okay. Okay. In the count of 3.
2.
1.
Lemon. Lemon, how? We'll eat without reaction, yeah? Okay, try. We'll try. Okay?
We'll try.
Take one piece.
This beginning is such a bad beginning.
Start.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Start.
Both of us are laughing.
Both of us are laughing. Both of us are laughing.
But I pull it.
Even fast to be it. And you took small piece. I took big piece.
So in first round we both
got disqualified. It is really difficult to eat, even though I like sour things very much. Eating directly eating a lemon is really, really difficult. And so we both got disqualified, and I think
anyhow expression is coming.
Yeah. Anyhow,
although we ate fully, then also expression is little bit coming.
So, how many items are there? I think 3, right?
Yeah. Another so, one. Bring, please. Our monkey man. Whatever thing he is bringing. Don't.
Okay.
So.
Last time it was very bad for me. So.
So, this time we'll open 10. Ten.
So much to get excited in this. Can you see this karela? How can you even eat it?
Try it, try it.
I'm taking it.
Please. Okay, I'm going to take this. Eat it. What is this? It's going out. This one.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, start. When we did riddle Girls Challenge also we had Karela juice. That time it was not so bad for me, but my mom's condition became very bad. But this time I feel it's completely opposite. She is like laughing sitting over there, and me, I really need a chocolate to eat right now. Can you bring one chocolate for me?
Okay, give. I need also little bit.
Oh my god.
I need something sweet also. It is very, very bad. Mouth is like something is happening.
We did a very difficult task for you guys, so please hit the like button for us. For our, what did you say that?
Karela.
Oh, yeah. For eating Karela. Raw Karela. Please hit the like button. So
another item. Did you select anything
else?
Go take Papa's help and bring the another one. Mm-hmm. What is that? I don't know. But bring something sweet.
Wait, Puli.
Okay, give me.
Can eat after.
Oh, leave. Okay, so the third round. I think so. It must be on sweet dish.
Right?
Okay.
Yeah, well, this twist in this challenge, right? It's like try not to react. And if it's sweet thing, then no. No reaction is going to take place.
Yeah, some people are not like sweet, no? So it will go means.
But we both like sweet, so.
Remove that first.
That people who choose the dish are not so foolish to give the things which we like. So, I know.
My mouth is blasting like that. It's blasting something inside. I'm thinking not eat anything, only dinner also.
Remove that chocolate.
So are you ready for the third round?
Yeah. So last time who got the point?
Both.
Okay.
So we did not react. Both are learned.
So we both are in one by one. And this is the last magical dish which is inside. Let's show the people the magical dish.
If we both will pass means no punishment. If I will pass, I will give you the punishment. If you will pass?
Every time I do a challenge, every time she doesn't tell me something, and then last moment she comes and tells me. Last time I was on Riddle Challenge, she didn't know. I did not know what the punishment is. She told in the last moment that there is a punishment.
Yeah.
This time also, if you will win,
you will give me the punishment. If I will win.
Okay. That's perfect. That's perfect. Pray for me, guys.
Yeah.
You're with me, right? Come on.
So, let's open the third item. What is this inside?
We both will open.
3. 1, 2, 3.
Tantana. What is that?
Can you see?
This is injustice.
Chili.
I want justice. She eats raw chili every time when she has a meal. And I don't even look at the raw chili bag that stays in the kitchen also. I don't know the place. But now they're telling me to eat.
Try to eat. Okay. If you lose this.
Okay, there should not be any sort of reaction. Not even a smile.
Yeah.
Not even like that. No reaction. Because there should be a fair justice in this.
Okay.
I don't want to take only, but I should take. So, I'm taking this one. I think this is the first time I'm eating raw chili. Right?
Green chili.
Oh, yeah. Green chili. First time in my life, I'm going to try it.
Okay, 3.
Wait. Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. Did you eat the full chili? Thank you. Time is already up. Oh my god, her eye is turning red.
Really? Purush, not. I think so, not. Tika?
That's called controlling emotion. I'm very expert in it.
Huh?
The qualification of winner, as we both didn't do any reaction. But the thing is, I ate one full half chili and wait, let me take out the thing. And she ate like she only
fully chewed.
She chewed it, but she did not eat anything. She didn't eat anything. I ate this much. That means that should be justice for me, right? Right. That means my mom is the loser and I'm the winner as expected. My expectations never go wrong. I always become the winner. I am the winner. I will be the winner. And I was the winner. Understood?
So what is the punishment?
No. As I didn't know that there was any punishment, I need to think of it.
Okay.
But I will pay the... I'll take the revenge of that Kerala juice of last time. So, I'll just go back and think of some punishment. Till then, you bring one chocolate and eat.
No need.
Okay. Okay, so, I'll think of a punishment. I'll think of a punishment. And I hope I get a good one. So, I have thought of a punishment. It's really nice.
Please don't give me. After chili, give me one sweet, please.
Surely. Okay. Done. Accepted. Accepted. But still, a punishment can't be just a sweet eating punishment, right?
So, what is the punishment? I'm your mom. Please.
I told you last time also. This time also, I'm telling you. We're in a challenge. And in challenge, it doesn't matter.
Okay, I can tell you your punishment.
So the punishment is, as in our house, we have a fish tank, aquarium.
What are you going to give?
Fish? Don't think it is fish because those fish are my, you know what, loved ones. I love them so much. So I'm not going to sacrifice them for this punishment.
Thank God.
Even worse than that. Of course, it's a punishment.
So what is the punishment?
You know, in aquarium, basically it has water.
Patti and susu water?
It comes from the purifier. It is clean.
And every day what that fishes are doing? There, susu and patti?
But basically it's clean, right?
So what is the punishment, tell me.
See, I can understand the situation. You ate chili just now. And what you need the most is water. Right? Isn't that right?
So? Oh, no, I don't want water. I want juice. Please go bring cold drinks for me.
Okay, and that only we can mix. You want that water, I can make lemon juice. If you want, I can make orange juice. Any juice you want, I can make. But the main content, which is water, comes from the fish tank.
What is this, yaar?
You know what? You should take revenge. Okay. So, see you near the fish tank. And get ready, I'll just get the water.
I'm sorry, Bulyar. Please.
We are participants. It doesn't matter. Is it your mom, my dad, my relative, anything? So, I just go and get the water
from the
fish tank.
No, from the filter.
Okay, so I'm going and see you after getting the water. Hi guys, this is my fish tank. This is my favorite part of the house. I love them so much. I play with them sometimes. But today, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
I can feel my mom's situation right now. So the water is here. Let's take it to her.
Are you really bringing?
Okay, I'm done. Take this delicious, okay, wait. Purified water.
What is this? Something is floating on that.
What do you think it is?
Sterilized water. Filter, are you bringing it?
You think I'm so fool that I will just tell you guys that I'm bringing from aquarium and I just go secretly and bring it from the purifier?
Please, no, do that.
No. I'm not going to give any mercy. Last time I ate and drank Karela juice, that was like...
I also drank. This time you will drink?
This time I even ate Karela. You also ate Karela. This time I ate chili, but I had no reaction even though I ate it for the first time. But you eat it every time in the meal and you didn't, but you had reaction on his face. On your face. That means you lost the challenge and you need to do the punishment. That's what the rule says, right? So, enjoy. Come on. Don't do acting. It's not over. Come on, drink full. That's like a good and obedient kid. Good. Very good. I am appreciated with your work. It's okay. Control.
I'm feeling to vomit on you.
Okay. Let's take the description so that the people get to know how you went through this adventurous and painful journey. So I'm reporter Adisha Das. Let's bring the remote. I'm reporter Adisha Das, and I'm going to interview you right now. So how did you feel during this mysterious, adventurous, and this very new adventure? How was the taste? You need to say something.
Yeah, the taste was very, very, very good. So from tomorrow onwards, you also join with me.
I am not at all interested in this because I don't want to drink. I know how the taste will be.
It's very good only.
So she liked it very much. Like, she's only telling that
so
she liked it.
So for me, please like the video.
She did lots of hardships. So like this video. Let's continue with the interview. So,
Are you ready? Are you ready to drink with me tomorrow?
I'm the interviewer. I need to ask the questions.
I need to tell something. That are you ready to drink with me and do the same experience?
I am not accepting your request. I'm so sorry, but I'm not accepting the request.
You are not a good reporter, go.
But I will give a justified statement as I am a reporter. The statement is you drank water from the aquarium today.
Tank.
So it caused a lot of problem to the members of the aquarium, as the water level, you took a part of water from them. So if we both start drinking
it.
Yeah, I will feel it. But if we both start drinking it daily, then
I will feel, no problem. I will take care of this and feel
it. It's okay. I am very fine drinking the purified water. You can enjoy drinking your aquarium water. So what's your views on this?
No views. I'm feeling very, 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 very much bad to vomit on you. So please like the video and subscribe our channel.
Don't forget to share it with your family and friends so that they can take the enjoyment with us as we're doing this all enjoyment for you.
Please. We'll see you in our next video. Till then.